Agriculture, food and wine are about living systems, how they interact with our environment and how they impact our health. It's about using science and technology to feed, fuel and sustain the world. As our appetite for variety has grown, so too have our challenges. Climate change, rising energy costs, environmental degradation and an increasing population. From field to fork, we need a new way forward, and the University of Adelaide is leading the charge. Our agricultural scientists are using space data to maximise their yields and minimise environmental impact. Our food scientists are finding tech-savvy ways to combat food waste, and our winemakers are working with the land instead of against it when producing their wine. But we've only just begun. With a University of Adelaide degree in agriculture, food or wine, where will you go?
The University of Adelaide legacy in agriculture is 100 years young. During that time, we've made significant advancements in areas such as plant breeding and genetics. So what contribution will you make in the next 100 years? Will it be in the area of digital agriculture, food innovation or wine of the future?
Studying my Bachelor of Agricultural Sciences at the University of Adelaide gave me a taste of everything in the agricultural industry, from general sciences through to soil health, agronomy, animal reproduction, right through to agribusiness. Studying such a broad range of topics meant that I was able to find my passion and pursue it.
My research is all about finding plants that will grow in climate change in Australia. I'm really excited about finding plants that we can use for a multitude of uses, including food, for biofuels, for making plastics, and for making alternative proteins. We are at the cutting edge with our technologies. We have wonderful facilities, and it's a really exciting time to be in agriculture, food, and wine.
At the University of Adelaide, we've been making history in agriculture, food, and wine for almost 100 years. Now it's your turn.